It's not easy for a girl to find a decent guy out there, and you seem really decent. I don't know if you're even available or...
No, I'm available. Yeah, absolutely. So available.
Great.
Absolutely, yes.
So you don't mind a little bit of a setup?
Oh, there she is. So listen, she's funny and she's smart and she's real sweet. And as soon as you meet her, you'll see why she's so popular. Go to you.
There she is!
You know how in the lab we have to put interchangeable labels on the cattle list because they can be completely harmless, but if mixed with the wrong combination, it becomes something entirely different? That's that.
This is not your fault.
Yes, yes it is, yes it is. I mean, all you have to do is read the warning labels to know what you're in for.
But that may be the funniest thing I've ever heard in my whole entire life.
Warning labels are overly hysterical.
God, I want to beat you with a bag of oranges.
Yeah.
And usually unnecessary, if not completely inaccurate.
I manually stimulate the aardvark for their sperm samples.
Lucky aardvarks. That's not clever.
Warning. Danger ahead.